My name is Kevin Foley, but a lot of people call me Kev. I am a criminal justice major. This is my second semester here at Mississippi Valley State University. I'm a transfer student from Alabama A&M University, where I previously studied mechanical engineering. I changed my major to criminal justice once I transferred over here to Valley. I feel like this major is more of a fit for me, and I really enjoy it. I'm from Memphis, Tennessee. 20 years old. My hobbies include sports of all kinds. I play baseball, I play basketball, football, all kinds of sports. I buy and customize shoes of all kinds. I am a music artist, and I am the middle child of five. I have an older sister, an older brother, and two younger brothers. Upon graduation, I plan on going to grad school if needed, and I plan on becoming a detective, a homicide detective to be exact. I feel like that's what I want to do upon graduation because I'm very curious, and I feel like the criminal justice system needs more young black men to actually bring justice to the world and, you know, provide answers to grieving families of those who are murdered, innocent people who are murdered of all kinds. So yes, I just hope this semester is another great one in the books, and I hope everyone else has a great semester as well.